there! Sounds like somebody in Twitch chat just asked how good a card was that came out today. The answer is going to be one of three things. Either A, I haven't even played a game with the card yet, and I'm in the menus right now, so you'll have to wait and see. Two, I'm currently playing like my first or second game with the card and haven't had enough time to properly form an opinion on it. Or C, it's the greatest card in Madden Ultimate Team history.